This is a crochet spray. Hey guys, this is how I do my ventilating for the cornrow bridge. Use the crochet spray, then I ventilate. The two lines of the ridge will do. It's very amazing method. Just have to keep on doing on and on. Until it's up to how you want it. Check it out. Little pomade. You start to bridge. Subscribe to my channel for more teachings. This is Senegalese cornrow bridge, and you watch the method carefully.